Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today, you get this viral video when we say we just receive when it concerns this Buhari interior minister. When it be say in name na Aregbesola, I believe say una sabi this name very well. And now, according to the information, when we say it reached our table, when we say we'll leave you shortly to watch for where this man for engage for activities of buffet, interior minister. Listen to us, when we say buffet, serve yourself. When I will see our interior minister, when we say they see themselves as Alpha and the Omega for this country. Yes, they want to turn everybody to be bedroom sleepers when they that they walk upon. And now, you will they watch this same man, when they see they will they Nigeria here, they make their self as gods to worship. Yes. They know if you walk without, they say they not carry 30 bodyguards, servants, make it they serve them. See how this man, they America, they, as in, they follow ordinary people, they do competition, how to get food. Now, bad thing, not be bad thing. It get a lot of message when we say we need to pass across. After it be say we don't leave you, watch this video finish. We'll come back for the conclusion.
In at the gate. We're having a good time here. Hello. Is it Aregbesola? I just said hello and he left. You look like, are you Aregbesola? Hadi?
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm a Nigerian.
What do you want?
I don't want anything. I saw you. I think I recognize you. Aregbesola. Thank you. No. Your Excellency, I have to Ibilobe Muasibai. You can't touch. You can't touch me. It's America. You can't touch this.
You can't record me.
But you can't touch me.
I have the right to my privacy.
So because you have to tell me this is America. This is not Nigeria. This is not Nigeria. You can't. No, this is not Nigeria. You can't just take my phone. This is America.
Right to my privacy.
So you just tell me that this is America. This is a free country. Do you understand? This is a free country. I can do what I like in America.
You cannot.
I can do what I want
you
in America.
You record me without my authority.
Biden can't tell me that if I want to record Biden. Biden can't tell me that.
Come again.
This is America. If I want to
record me,
even Biden. This is a free country.
No,
this is not Nigeria. This is not Nigeria. You are alive. Don't touch me. If you touch me, I will sue you. I'm an American. Don't touch me. You can't touch me. This is America. If you touch me, I will sue you. And I said, leave me alone. This is a free country.
No, you cannot.
This is a free country. This is not Nigeria.
You are
alive. This is not Nigeria.
You cannot record me without my authority.
Biden can't tell me that.
You cannot record without my authority.
Biden can't tell me that.
I have the right to my privacy.
This is America. This is America. Biden can't tell me that. This is America. Biden can't tell me that. You are not in Nigeria. This is America. Biden can't tell me I cannot record it.
You cannot record without my authority.
You are in America. You are in America. You are not in Nigeria. You are in America.
This man is sick.
Yeah, I'm sick.
Okay,
you are in America.
Is recording without authority? Is recording without authority? You cannot.
Why?
This is America. This is not Nigeria. What do you mean I don't have the right? I don't want you see. I'm good. This is America. Yeah, I can't record you. This is a free country. This is not Nigeria. I think church that the man change.
All right, my great and wonderful people. I believe see all of you don't watch that video. Again, lessons we need to draw out here. First of all, I know say now the right of this Aregbesola to give authorization before you feel record now. Yes, as a person, you get privacy. Yes, nobody can just invade your privacy like that. Now, I haven't said that. The reason why EBC, EOR should not be justified will still bring light to that very one. First of all, if truly say this man do well, our people already talk and say the person will be say he do well. He not they ask say may anybody pray for him because he own good will always make a way for him. Now, I would say Aregbe Sola say now people when they see that they do well for their own country. If it be a thing of joy to see this man the record now to say, ah, I don't deal with Aregbe Sola, would they take picture, they would they do selfish and all that. Abi, now it can't be problem because they know where they for come and the chaos when they say they don't create. They know they will be say they use Nigerians. Now the reason why they say anywhere when they say they go, anywhere when they say Nigerians for catch up with them, they know say na shame and disgrace. Just see the first approach. See what he talk. He thinks in Nigeria, come. What do you want? Come, consider. May we rub mind. Just as they always they do. You see the spirit when you follow them. So, my dear people, I believe say all these things supposed to serve as a warning to these people. See, as they think say they get Nigeria, say they be Alpha and the Omega for inside this country. Not be so it be for anywhere else. If they don't come up for the shore of this country, their own authority die within them. Just imagine, see the man, see as they carry plate, that plate up and down. Just like every other Nigerians. Imagine seeing a Nigeria now in this man day now. You will see and say, you will do this kind of party like this, they carry plates. At least if you not be 40 or 10 bodyguards, or maybe servants, male and female, they help and they drop plate. Now, some money will reach me, they know they put them for your mouth. And all those money when they say they want to spend, not be their own money, oh, government money, when they say they're supposed to pay workers, pay for pensioners. Now, if they want to do all those services. See country where it be say lost the work. When it be say yes, things they function. See as everybody they free. But if na Nigeria now, you know, if it is free like that, tell me, this thing not supposed to be something we say they're supposed to see for us. I can't replicate them for their own country. So I will come back. I will make sure say I do everything possible to see say things they work the way when we say I see and say if they work for us outside the country. When we say if they make these people, they get peace. You not suppose. But they will come out from this kind of place. They will come back with their own ego and baggages, luggages of pride to see themselves more important than any other person. To see, say, there be gods when they say they need to worship. How will I know when they face disgrace anyway when they soon go? All this one when they soon just see soon small. Yes, now small. Now small compared to waiting you go call. Because in as much as una say Nigerians no go get peace, una too no go get peace. In as much as una say Nigerians no want to live as human being, una no even want to still live as human being. Yes, the cup won't be say they serve for Nigerians, now in the city serve for you. Old man like you won't be say people supposed to see like this now. They want reckon with you. They want take picture with you. They will see you as celebrity. Ah, as popular as you are, interior minister. Ah, now privilege for me to meet people like this. But people they meet you now, it can't become disgrace. Now, so it's supposed to be. It's supposed after this very event, make you sit down, ask yourself questions. Yes, una no wherever, get time to cross-examine una self and una action. The pride no will fit come up for una head once for una to sit down and say, now so life supposed to be. Una no wherever ask una self. All right, my great and wonderful people, I just see this video, see me I quickly share with you now. Yes, as we said earlier, not be bad thing for this man to enjoy. Not be bad thing for him to day for a place like this. But only one thing when we say we see and say it day bad. Why he not day free? Even though say people they record that in a celebrity now, he's supposed not to complain. Yes, make it free. As they record, my brother, you be Nigerian? Yes, oh, wonderful. It dey good for me to see you. They will greet. Yes, as brothers, they will greet. But because of say, he can't shed no clear. Now, the reason why they say,
he no fit allow this man near him. He no allow this man record him because his conscience no clear and he no go ever clear. It too dey bad. All right, my great and wonderful people, I will leave una make una share una own opinion with us in the comment section. And before we draw the conclusion, we want you this minute to really appreciate each and every one of you for your time, your efforts, and the way we want to help us to share this broadcast, your likes, your comments, all of them, we appreciate them. I beg make you not forget to help us share this very one so that we still reach our brothers and sisters all over the world because we believe and want to say information, not power. And as we do so, God Almighty will bless you. We'd like to draw the conclusion of this program here. We will see you again when we see you. Remember, we love you. Bye-bye.